Good morning, I'm Jaquan.
And I'm Jacob, and this is the Wildcat News for Tuesday, November 10th.
Please stand for the Pledge of the League.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And here are today's announcements.
Beta Club meets at 3:30 p.m. today.
Robotics team meets at 3:45 p.m.
It's time to find out what happens on this day in history.
Let's see who won Teacher of the Week.
We're almost there. I didn't read the paragraph.
We're almost there.
Yeah, we're almost there.
Okay. 2-1.
Give you a hug for this.
You were nominated
by those people. Thank you so much. I'm really gonna cry. Y'all, that's so sweet. Oh, thank you, thank you. This is mine. I get to keep the balloons and this. Oh, that's so sweet. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Here is a special presentation about the upcoming Wildcat Rumble Carnival.
But let me be honest, there's something beyond us. Yo, homie, preach, I gotta speak on my piece. Man, I can't keep it a secret. The only way that you get acceptance is when you know you don't need it, yeah. Freedom is a mindset, and I ain't in my prime yet. Minor league of 116, yeah, them my folk I crime with. I think about all that time spent, way before success.
Let's find out what lunch today.
That's all the announcements for today.
Make a great day or night.
The choice is yours.
You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just